What's poppin'? Janae back. I'm better. Back like I never left. AKA Bald Nail J in the joint. Young MA Petty Wap. Listen, I heard a snippet of this song in the shade room. On the shade room. Cause she said something about Fashion Nova in this song. And so I didn't know this was a legit song. So I'm looking in the comments. Cause I'm like, yo, what is this song? So I'm looking in the comments and it was like Petty Wap, Young MA. So now we hear, I haven't heard the whole song. I just heard a little snippet about Fashion Nova and I have not seen the video. Which, and it's been up since like July 10th, I think. But without further ado, we just gonna jump into it. Get to the reason why you clicked on this video. Fun fact, I learned how to swim when I was a shorty, like way back when I was a shorty. And as I got older, my uncle taught me how to swim in Florida. When I went back home to the city, Chicago, my mommy never took me to the, like, to the park or to the swim park, to the pools, none of that. So I forgot. They say you can't forget how to swim. I forgot how to swim. I hated going to pools growing up. I went to the pool when I was in like 8th grade. I took my baby brother. Niggas play too much. That clip right there, like throwing people in the pool, I don't play that. I can't swim. Don't throw me in the pool. Well, you can always wear a life vest. I stayed in the hood. You think they had a life vest? No. It was swim at your own risk. Come in at your own risk. Bruh, I hated going to the pool for that very reason. Motherfuckers play too much. You playing too much. Don't throw me in this pool. I can't swim. Bruh.
She just got a honey miss calls, that's her man, damn. Oh, that's your nigga now, huh? Said you wasn't with him, now you with him now, huh? Things different now, huh? You committed now, huh? Guess I can't hit it, huh? I hit it now, huh? Don't hit me when you...
You committed now, huh? See, that be the problem with you hoes. Niggas ain't shit. Bitches ain't shit. Nobody. Yeah, y'all be cheating. Y'all little hearts out. Oh, that's a nigga now, huh? You committed now, huh? I can't hit it now, huh? Yeah, I got in. Call me when that nigga ain't around. I'm sorry, that just touched me because, like, y'all really be. Whew, y'all pick and choose when y'all want to be committed, boy.
Money to be made, bitch. I'm gonna wait around. I'm on for fun, but I do not play around. S on my chest, and I keep a cape around. Gang, gang with me, yeah, I keep like 8 around. Even when you think they ain't around, they around. Oh, whoa, whoa, we ain't playing fair. Oh, no, no, you don't wanna take it there. Thinking about my next move and my thinking chip. This chip is on my shoulder, and it's staying there. Cause I've been through a lot of bull, and it can't stand me cause I'm misunderstood. I need a bad bitch just to give a good good. And girl, I like to eat, I hope you like to cook, cook. Used to get the work from my cousin, whoop, whoop, yeah. What a fire, free the guys out the whoop, whoop. Teacher said you'll never make it. Turn my textbook to a checkbook. I put food on the table. And I did that without a cookbook. I'm rich and they fucking hate it. And why they looking mad, I'm just looking good. I feel like flexing. This is call my phone, don't feel like texting. My Louis clothes is fresh, that's what I'm dressed in. Dior my cologne, she said my sin is her obsession. I became possessive, soon as the money came in my possession. I'm selfish, no question. My alarm is set to every second.
the scent. I know she not a man, but that is the most attractive, one of the most attractive things about men. Who you smell good as fuck. You smell like I could just eat you alive. Almost. Go ahead.
He just said you'll never make it. Turn my taste book to a checkbook. I put food on the table. And I did that without a cookbook. I'm rich and they fucking hate. Man, I'm just looking good.
You know, MA has really slimmed down. She used to be a tubby. Y'all remember on the Teletubbies, when they used to be like, Tubby. Tubby got that. I don't know why I just thought of that, but that's how she used to be, like, so doughy and soft in the center. Just, she was a fairly heavy chick. She lost that weight. Baby looked good. The fuck good. Looking like a snack. But, call me when your nigga ain't around. Even when it looked like they not around, they around. Period. Okay? They're always here, baby. They're always here. But listen, I like this video. I like the song. Like, more than anything. Do me for some favors. You know what's funny? Quick little funny joke I seen on the Shade Room. This girl was like, she was like, I'm tired of females in the comments talking about some MA can, MA is the only female that'll come be gay for, something like that. She was like, just come out the closet, sis. It's okay, we're welcoming. That shit was so funny. Happy week. But anyway, do me four simple favors before you go ahead and get up out the gym. Make sure you like the video. Comment down below what you want to see me do next. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Go ahead. Do your shit. Subscribe, okay? Thank you. Mwah. Give me a kiss. Thank you. And that was so cringy. I am so sorry. I will never do that shit again. Last but not least, make sure you share the video. Hit that share button. Copy and paste the link and throw it in the group chat. Tell a friend. Share with the world. That's all you gotta do. Okay. Until next time, you already know. You know. Like, just do it with me. You already know it's gonna go on. Period. And famous words, Miss AB, keep greasing that scalp, mama.